at the outset, I wish you all very happy 73rd Independence Day of our great nation, India. The state ballots my dear children, and my colleagues. Today's Independence Day is little special. It's little different from our previous celebrations. You can see today it is drizzling, even Lord Indra is very happy. Now too, Chandrayaan 2, launched by ISRO, will enter into the moon's orbit just after 5 days from today. Third, we used to say earlier, from Kashmir to Kanyakumari, that has really become very, very sure today. That even Jammu and Kashmir will celebrate its first Independence Day with the entire nation of India after revocation of Article 370. Next responsibility for today is today's Raksha Bandhan. So it's a great coincidence, it's a great coincidence that so many important activities and occasions have coincided today. And this is not least to make us proud and happy. When it comes to talk about freedom, it is very logical and relevant to also talk about what we have achieved over the years of 73 years since 1947 and what not. This is a day of introspection. If I just talk about one sphere, that is enough to prove that India is leading world global. That is space. Before 73 years, India is still called as Snake Charter. Now, India is regarded as Space Charter. It makes us proud to take a note of the historic event that ISRO had launched 103 satellites in one go, including the satellite of USA and other countries. Does it not prove that India is no more depending upon any other country, maybe USA? India has its own dignity that is because of its policy, that we do not interact into the peace of others unless and until we are disturbed. In all other sectors, also maybe literacy, child mortality, construction, medicine, higher education, and whatnot. India is leading everywhere. We have been enjoying our freedom, which is very important for our progress, our development in every sphere. But we have been enjoying freedom so much so that it has also given birth to some significant paradoxes. Let us take an example of a cell phone. Before 40 years, it was unthinkable that the day will come when we will be able to talk to anyone, reach out to anyone. Distance has been minimized. But we feel free to call anyone or send SMS or WhatsApp or messaging any form or other form without minding the time. From morning to evening is okay, even night is okay. But then it is late night, I don't know. Or when it is midnight, I don't know what kind of people they are. Nowadays, freedom of speech and expression. Without caring for the sentiment of individuals. Freedom to malign others with speech. In one way or the other. Freedom to shirk responsibility. Freedom to create wealth or upward. Freedom to remain free from all responsibilities. There are so many other aspects also, like freedom to litter anywhere and everywhere, freedom to spit, freedom to overuse the natural resources without getting a debt as to how to replenish it. Other things are next generation, visiting the wife of the natural resources. Let us not forget that freedom is not free. Your free clothes are your marks. Rendering their services day and night, that too, under very steep conditions of minus 50 degrees Celsius temperature as well as plus 50 degrees Celsius temperature. I take this opportunity to salute our freedom fighters, and all those, the martyrs, whose sacrifice has given us. Once again, I wish you all very happy Independence Day and Raksha Bandhan. Thank you so much.